What's up guys, Jayesh here from The Engineer's Guide. This is the 8th video in the AutoCAD training series, and today in this video we are going to cover the fillet and offset command. If you haven't watched any of the videos from the training series, I'll drop the link in the description. Make sure you check them out. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you don't miss any videos from the AutoCAD training series. So without further ado, let's get started. So both the command fillet and offset are inside the modified tab itself. So let me make a rectangle first to demonstrate the use of both. The command for rectangle is REC followed by spacebar. You've got to specify a first corner, then specify the other corner of a rectangle. Let's say I want a rectangle that is having the same center with this rectangle, but it is 5 mm away, that is 5 mm bigger from this rectangle. How can we make it? So this is where the offset tool comes into picture. You've got to select the rectangle, then use the offset command. You can select it from the modify tab or use the shortcut. Shortcut is OF followed by a spacebar. Then as you can read, it is telling us to specify a distance. So in our case it is 5, so type 5, press enter. Then you've got to specify the point on the side, whether you want it inside the rectangle 5 mm or outside the rectangle. If you want outside, then we've got to select a point anywhere outside this main rectangle. So just left click anywhere outside it. So there you have it. Let's say we again want a rectangle that's 5 mm away from this rectangle. So then select the outer rectangle and then just click somewhere outside. So in this way you can create multiple rectangles that are 5 mm away from the previous rectangles. So this is the use of offset tool, and so as we know that the sides of the rectangle are 90 degrees, let's say we want a fillet on each of this rectangle, only on one side. So how can we make it? So you can use the fill command F followed by a spacebar, then you can come down here and select the multiple option, click on it, left click on it, and then you've got to select the line between which there is going to be a fillet, the line between which you want a fillet. So in our case we want a fillet between this line and this line, so just left click on both the lines, and as you can see, you'll see the preview. If you're happy with the preview, then you can left click on that line, or you can change the radius by coming over here and just hit the radius. See, previously it is 5, now let's say I want double, so let's make it 10, press enter. So you can see that the radius has increased. So the beauty about using the multiple fillet tool is that you don't have to select the fillet tool again and again. Once you've selected it, then you've got to only select the sides which you want the fillet to be. So there, just left click on the sides which you want the fillet, and you can have it. So there you go. So that's it about the fillet and the offset tool, guys. So I don't think you need to worry about any of the additional functions. This much knowledge is more than sufficient to draw any sheet. So that's it for today, guys. If you like the video, make sure you hit the like button and drop a comment in the comment section about what future videos you want me to make, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you so much.